So as you notice, LightBox is a really unique tool because it allows you to see all of your clips in, I guess, you know, order of the timeline, but also, you know, you can double check and make sure that things match up. It's actually really, really neat what you can do with this thing. So I have, let's go back out of this, and I'm going to make a duplicate timeline because I know myself, I make mistakes. Okay, sorry about that. So now we have the, I'm just making a copy clip. Don't have to follow that along. I'm just making sure that I have everything nice and neat and I don't destroy my current film I'm working on. It's a good fail safe. So let's go back to the color tab and you have your light box. Let's say, let me go back to color, check this off. Let's say I wanted to have this to be blue and I want to make this different. Let's click on the primary and let's change it to be this bluish hue. Actually, let's change the hue of it all together. Let's make it green. I'm gonna make it green. I don't know if I can really do blue. Oh, I can do blue. There we go. Let's do blue on here. Going back to Lightbox, you notice this particular clip is blue. What's interesting is the other ones are not gonna change unless I press on my mouse wheel, the middle button that allows you to scroll up and down your scroll wheel. Make sure that you have it selected, whichever clip you you want to change. And I, now that this is selected, I'm clicking the control wheel on the new blue clip. So when I do this, now it's blue. When I click on this, now it's blue. So if I go back and play back the video, now everything is switching. So Lightbox allows you to adjust the colors really quick, also allows you to see the frames in order. If you're doing a documentary, you can go back and forth between this shot looks the same, this looks different. Like it really helps you speed up the process, but it also allows you to quickly copy and paste grades, like a night and day difference in compared to what you can do on some of the other things. And it's just a really, really neat feature that I particularly love. I don't know if I use this a lot, but if I'm very, very fine tuning and I don't want to deal with the, let me turn off the light box. Let's say I don't want to deal with versions. Let's go to this. If I don't want to deal with the selected clips and versions and have it a copy and paste, this light box allows me to see in a bigger scale what it is. You know, it makes it a lot easier for me. So very, very simple tool. Don't use it a lot, but it comes in handy at different times. So that's how you use your Lightbox. And that's it for this video. Please subscribe, hit the bell notification, hit a like, let me know what you guys think about this video. I'll see you guys in the next video, and thank you guys for sticking around. Peace out.